Hello everyone, this is Ninja Girl Soccer One here, back with a brand new Let's Play for you guys. And boy, is this one based on one of my favorite shows of all time, and that would definitely be Kim Possible. I freaking love this show, and I followed it all the way until the end. It was fantastic, I miss it so much. Oh, this show, I love it. But yeah, this game's actually called Kim Possible, The Revenge of Monkey Face. And it came out for the Game Boy Advance, and I remember having this game when I was 13 years old and playing it on my Game Boy Advance SP. I was so bad at it, but I'm better at it now, and I actually have this game also on my PSP to play as well. This game is fun, especially if you're a Kim Possible fan. Could it be better? Absolutely, but it's good! So, anyway, without further ado, let's get started. Let's find out what's the stitch, shall we? Downtown Dilemma. Hey, it's Bueno Nacho. And I think that's a knocko in Kim's hand. Downtown Middleton. Alright. By the way, I'm playing with my PS3 controller. So nice. Playing on a keyboard would not be a good thing. Hey, Wade, what's the stitch? Some of your moves open up other possibilities. Test yourself. You might be surprised at what you can do. Hello, I'm Kim Possible. I can do anything. No big. Hold on. Let me get this right. I'm jumping too soon, I think. I'm forgetting how I have my control set up here. Okay, yeah. Circle, I thought it. I'm trying to get up there. I can do anything except get this thing. There we go. Nice. Excellent. Alright. Oh, not close enough. My bad. Oh yeah, I have a weapon. Ugh. There we go. So enough drama. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, that premiered in the episode where Kim first met Drakken. Ow, ow. I remember that episode. She used it on the shark. Or no, it wasn't a laser in that episode, it was Dog that sealed the, shark's mouth. I remember. God, I miss this show a lot. However, Graduation Part 1 and 2 were really good, so I can't complain too much about it. No big. These enemies are pushovers. Come on, KP, let's do this. It's been a long time since I've played this game, too, but... Nice try. Oh yeah, recognize this guy? Senior Senior Junior's, disco club, anyone? I forget what he called it. And I forget what this guy's name is. But I remember, Ron freaked out because the mascots were completely changed. And Kim was hypnotized. No big. So not the drama. Yeah. But I remember, Kim was hypnotized and she was like, can't stop dancing, gotta dance. I remember that. Middleton High hijinks. Yeah. Let's go. Can't have a Kim Possible game without going to Middleton High, right? This is her home away from home. Got the magazine. Okay, Kim. No big. Come on, Kim. Oh yeah, this is immunity. So, we just make a run for it. We can skip past a lot of the enemies. Hey, no one ever said this game was supposed to be hard, right? It's a kid's game. I still like it. I have fond memories from when I was a little kid. Yikes! So not the drama. Gotcha. And you? Alright, Kim. I can do this correctly. Once again, cheerleading has saved my life. Get the reference? Yeah, I'm gonna try to make tons on this game, because... oh, this series. Best Disney Channel show ever. Along with That's So Raven and all the other good shows that I miss. Speaking of That's So Raven, it was on TV last night. It was late, though. Part of the, oh, what did they call it? Throwback Thursday, I think. They were showing Raven. Oh, I lost the life. I can never... I always screw that up. Wade, what up? You can make longer jumps by doing cartwheel first. Yeah, I knew that already, Wade. So not the drama, I got it. Oh no, you don't. I don't know what episode you're from. You look like a gnome. You are Dragon Goon. That I know. This game is very short, though. I found this permission slip for Camp Wannaweep with Ron's name on it. And with a way uncool fake signature. Look at Ron for me, would ya? Bad news, Kim. He's already a champ. Better get him before he gets into trouble.
No big.
Yeah, no big. Camp Wannaweep. Place of evil! Oh god. Hey look, it's Gil with two L's. God, I miss this series so much. Hey! Not cool. Gotcha. Oh, come on. I was running away, you know. I just jump. Move. Ugh. Don't. Never make it. Ah, that was a bit of a waste. Come on, Kim, we can do it. We can do anything. Wade? What up? Alright. Of course. No big Wade. Got it. Yikes! Fire! Gotcha! Okay, so not the drama, Kim. No! Thought that stuff slowed you down. Come on, Kim. Nice! All in a day's work. Missed! Better off doing it the old-fashioned way. Got it? Yeah, let me show you these. Pictures. Here we go. I remember that. That was her costume in the Halloween episode. What was it? I forget the name of it. Ugh, that was her main costume, I remember that. There's the costume she ends up in that episode, too. What was the name of it? I can't remember the name of the episode for the life of me. Anyway, it's the Halloween episode. Pretty cool. Anyway. Just thought I'd show that off. They do have... ah. collectibles in this game. Anyway. So not cool. Still incompetent, though. The only competent minion Drakken has is Shigo. Speaking of which... Hi, Shigo! Ow. Ow. Come on, Shigo! Oh, shut it! You're bye-bye, Kimmy. I'm just gonna hammer you, you little annoying twit. No big. Yes. I forget the name of this episode, too. Oh, I think it's the one with Gwen Onacho or Kim and Ron fight. Yeah, looks like Shigo's dropped something. I'll attach it to the communicator. It may be a clue. The card you found has information on it. Give me a sec to decode it. Got it. Seems to be coordinates to somewhere deep in the South African... South American jungle. Why would she be going there? No big. Yeah, basically the story of this game is Ron is missing. Oh, and by the way, I apologize for the black bars, but actually this is the best way I could capture the whole screen. If I try to get rid of the black bars, you wouldn't be able to see everything. Otherwise, I would have done something about that. But anyway, Monkey and Temple Madness, which means Monkey Fist and his crazy ending. Monkey Ninjas. Alright, Kim. Those were not in the episode. Come on, Casey. Grab it. Sorry, Monkey Ninja. You lose. Nice. I need another life signal, or I'll get a game over. Game over, I don't want. Okay, and actually the items regenerate, so let me go back and get that laser lipstick. Please, gadgets, gotta love them. Right, let's move, Kim. We're deep into his temple now. Whoops! Up, Kim. Aha! Light, thank you. Okay. Now, nothing there. Whoops! Oh, duh. Got rid of the lipstick when I picked up the other item. Ugh. How'd I... That was dumb. Alright. So... Wait, what up? If you can't seem to jump high or long enough to reach a target, try using the grappling hook. Oh, you mean the low dryer grappling hook? Yeah, I know, Wade. Right now, I'm better off just jumping. After getting rid of this. Oh god, I remember this. This stumped me as a 13-year-old. I couldn't figure out how to do this. Your roll can be used to get into tight spaces. Yeah. Like that. For some reason, when I was 13, I could not figure that out. Kim, thank you. Cooperation part. Thank you. Come on, Kimberly Ann Possible. Let's do this. After all, nothing's impossible for a possible, right? Okay. So, Kim, Kimberly Ann, down. I forget how you... I thought you could look down. That was stupid. I thought you could look down there and see below you. I think you can, I don't know how to do it with my PS3 controller right now. Forget what button I assigned that to. Ah! X! Come on, Kim! Ow! Oh, really? So unfair. Ah! Oh! Dude! I always get hit. I can never jump properly in the center of that. Okay. No big. Oh look! It's Monkey Fist! Come on, Monkey Fist! Use your Taijin Pekwar to beat me. Pekwar, whatever. Monkey Kung Fu! Man, I might get a game over if I don't beat it soon. Dang it! I'm so rusty at this game! But this is basically the quickest way to win.
You are ready.
My monkey ninjas. Yes, I remember this episode. Monkey Ninjas is safe. Okay, I've already got the data from this memory card. Apparently, Monkey Fist had used these cards to gain access to the space station over Earth. My guess is Ron's tied up somewhere on the station. Good luck, Kim! No big. Yep. Off to space we go, I guess. But I think I will save that for next time, but... Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this game thus far. It's not going to be a long Let's Play, but it's going to be fun, especially for me, because I love this show! I miss it so much! And... yeah. But, next time we're off to space. Till then, see you guys later.